Women at country shows, children in schools, who tell stories of a great silver Brumley seen galloping on wind-packed snow, of a ghost horse drinking at the Crackenback River, of a horse that everyone thought was dead, appearing in a blizzard at Dead Horse Gap and vanishing again, of the wild stallion cry that could only be Thowra's. But no human really knows where the sun of Bel Bel rose. Thowra, the greatest Brumley of them all.